Have you been asked if you're ever going to find love again? Or have you?
No, I haven't. No, I can't even think about it.
Yeah, no, likewise. But people have asked me. People ask me within 2 months
of... You've still got your wedding
ring. Yeah, 2 months of my wife dying. They said, well, you know...
2 months?
Yeah, 2 months. You know, have you met anybody else yet? And have you done internet dating?
Internet dating?
Yeah. It is extraordinary, but I don't know what the time scale is that you're supposed to just get over it.
I met Peter in 2002, so I haven't been on a date in 20 years. I wouldn't even know what to do.
I'm relieved to hear that you say that, because... When people have asked me, I thought, oh, gosh, they obviously expect that that is what you're supposed to do. But I can't conceive of that right now.
No.